You gave me your word that you would not go AWOL and look.
I didn't. I got a day pass. I mean, I signed out and everything.
Well, then you're late, and late is AWOL.
You don't understand.
Why can't you leave us alone?
Oh, Judith.
Turn your own stakes. We don't invade your privacy.
Judith.
I'm sorry. Jeez, I mean, I had to come. Cheryl's all fucked up. She had this stuff. It's like poison or something.
Where is she?
She's out front.
Quick, let's go.
She was right here with me. She was in the car.
Jesus, Taylor.
Well, she's got to be around there somewhere. Come on, let's go find her.
Yeah, well, you're not going looking for her, and I can't. Now, come on inside. We'll make some calls. Come on. Security, Loftus. I have an AWOL in the house. I want you to send a car by to pick him up. Come on, you guys. You can find a car somewhere.
Hey, no. Yeah, look, I'm telling the truth. Cheryl is really in trouble. I swear to God she is.
Well, I believe you. I'm going to find her for you. What was she wearing?
She had on a black leather jacket, a blue jean skirt, and a blue shirt.
Yeah, I'll keep him here. You're going to lose a level for this, you know, Tim. I'm not sticking my neck out again.
Can't believe this. And I can't believe you're going to bust me for trying to help someone.
For breaking the rules. Late is late. Yeah, sorry, officer. This is Dr. Charles Loftus. Valley Acres Psychiatric. I want to report a missing
really
girl.
I was really beginning to think you were half human.
Cheryl Anderson,
you're just bullshit like
17 years old.
Dad.
Tim, we will talk about this tomorrow. Dad, just a second,
no,
honey.
No, Dr. Loftus,
she was wearing a black leather jacket, blue jeans,
this is the last time we fucking see each other.
Tim! Hang on, officer. No, sorry. Yeah, give the officer my telephone number, will you, dear? Turn the stakes over, Michael. Judith, I'm sorry, darling. There's not another goddamn thing I can do. Tim! Gonna hide under there for the rest of your life? Seat of my pants. I sure hate giving the people here the pleasure of seeing me crash. You know what I mean?
I'm not listening.
Well, I'm talking, so just pretend I'm the radio. Ignore me, okay?
You're fucking bugged, man.
Yeah, well, you're stuck with me, so you might as well get used to it. Why did you come back?
Look, when I need some old alcoholic to tell...
Around, you know, kids talk.
Know the door in your mind with all your demons behind it? I used to have a couple of drinks and start thinking of all the mistakes I made. All my failures. All the things I cared so much about it nearly killed me and nobody else gave a shit. Then I'd have a couple more drinks. And suddenly this door would open in my head.
You know what I think? I think that you should be in this place instead of me.
What do you want, Tim? Do you even know? Tell me something that you care enough about that you'd be willing to risk a part of yourself trying to get it. Is there anything?
Yeah, there is, actually. There's sex and drugs and rock and roll.
Fuck you. Go fuck yourself. Go do this alone.
Acres.
The next time that you don't show, you are out. Fully out.
Andy, man, look, I couldn't make it to the club. Something came up.
I drive out there, I get you free, I wait all night for you, and you never show.
Andy, come on. Andy, come on.
I need you Saturday. I'm not even gonna listen to this shit, Chino. You just make sure you're outside that gate at 6 o'clock.
Look, I can't do it, man. Look, they busted me a level. It's gonna take a few weeks to make it up.
Well, anyway, he'd say, you know, you take a bath and I'll just watch. And, like, I knew what he wanted, okay, but it's not like he was my real father. He had this really great build and a tattoo and everything. Like, he'd be inside me, you know? And I feel dirty.
Jennifer.
I'd like you to just hold on to that feeling for me, and we'll pick it up from right there when I get back, all right?
You're level 4.
I got a tattoo too, but it's right here, like right on my dick.
Can you leave her alone?
It says Catholic girls ask me.
Journey, 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 journey in the trunk. Journey, journey, underwater. Journey, journey,
journey. Check it out.
Any door.
Okay, how much?
2 cartons of smokes and some skin mags.
Okay.
And 10 hits of acid.
Fuck you.
Jennifer, you were feeling dirty inside.
Let's take 90 seconds and explore that for me a little further. Okay, Jennifer?
Go ahead.
Where's the acid?
I can't get that in here.
Sorry, deal's a deal. It's not the deal.
Look, man, Barry, look, you've got the rest of your life to be an asshole. Will you please take one day off?
Hey.
Larry Houdini, master of escape.
Anybody with off ground, please report to the lounge.
Put him in a straitjacket, cuff his hands behind him, nail his ass in a coffin, dump him in the freezing river. 1 minute later, he's free as a bird. He never told anybody how he did that trick. Left him guessing. Just like I will.
Morning, Tim.
You were off today.
Your mother committed suicide last night, so I didn't want her to be alone. Two of us will keep her company, okay?
I'm not staff, you know.
No, but I could use some help, and she trusts you.
It's not my fault.
Don't fuck with me, Tim. I've been up all night. I'm in no mood for games. Merrily, Tim is going to stay with you, and I'm going to go get you some breakfast, okay? And me too.
Next time that you don't show, you are out. Fully out. I need you Saturday. I'm not discussing the shit, Chino. Just be outside that gate.
Ten of clubs, Marilee. Of no use. Six of clubs. No use.
What do I throw? You can hear me. I kind of know what you're going through. Sometimes I feel like my mom's not around at all. You know, but you can't let that get you. You know, I love my mom. You know, she might not be there, but I love her. And you can always have your, like, your memories, you know.
Timmy!
Oh, God.
What?
Give me a cigarette.
I don't have any. Sorry.
Give me a cup of coffee, will you, please, Carla?
Yeah, I'll get it.
Good, Barbara. Oh, thanks, Tim. Oh, God. Ah.
Don't be a pussy on me now, baby. I'm getting fucking cucarachas! Fucking crawling out of the woodwork for now. Get the fuck out of my way.
Yeah.
Hey, check it out. Fucking solid fucking 10th Street. There we go. Two of us against all that.